Character select.
Katie Lea, Burchill.
Come left it at the all-you-can-eat buffet.
That's where her and Eric died.
Backbreaker leads to a pin.
Matt Tesmacher, which my favorites right there.
Backbreaker across the knee leads to another pin attempt.
Take a box on your shoulder, drop it back.
Yeah?
Oh, man.
Selena Love joined winner.
Yeah, she looked like she was freaked out a little bit. I don't know what that was about. That was weird.
Watch here we go, Winter.
Backbreaker here. Nicely done. Puts her over her knee.
Man, it looks like she just snaps you in half with that.
Usually the best tag team strategy.
Katie driving a knee to the spine. It's both legs.
Katie has somewhat of a gothic look to her, very dark and brooding.
Well, it's working right here. Katie Lee with the cover.
I think you got
Tank's going after Riptide again.
Yeah, there's plenty of action going on inside the ring, and Tank and Riptide look like they might go outside as well.
Shay, they all say that he seemed to have John Cena's number.
Goodness.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Katie Lee's got Victoria. Drops her down across the knee. The catnip.
But she may have taken too much punishment. Backbreaker coming up, perhaps. Yes, beautifully executed by the champion. Rolls her for the cover. Knee across the throat.
With the chair out of the equation.
Ramsey trying to make sure no one gets injured. And then the interim, Beth Phoenix is trying to... Oh, the cover. One, two.
We're beyond the back, it seems, right now.
Absolute dog. She's just picking her apart at this point.
What you got to do?
Two count.
It's over to Beth Phoenix. Catches her coming up. Phoenix upside. Oh, down across the knee. Katie Lee, here's an opportunity.
That
one, two. Ronnie, Jonah, Melody, Ariel, Jenny, May, and the ODB.
Oh, that'll do it.
Katie Lee dropping the back across the knee. Two.
That's what you call it. Backbreaker over the knee.
Oh, Winter right there. Brooke really got nailed. Oh,
it was Winter for the pin of the...
Who is just... You know, just methodical. I mean, you just look at the way she moves in the ring, calculating and devastating. At the same time, dropping that backbreaker on Tara. Here's a cover. One, two. The match between Hulk Hogan and Sting, he did the right thing.
Sure did. No one expected the fix was in. For Eric Bischoff, wait a minute. Oh, shy.
Yeah, just slightly. Here she comes, Mickey Wright at Winter again. And dropped her across the knee.
Rev, check her, Rev.
Whoa. All the way from Plymouth, England, picks her up.
Yes.
Oh, beautifully done backbreaker. Look at that, Dave, right in the center of the ring. Absolutely.
Wait a minute.
Textbook. Cover, one, two.
You know what? They might be a bunch of drunken bimbos, but I'll gladly put the smack down on any of the four of them.
Oh, and Katie Lee dropping Victoria across the knee.
Might be over already. I might be...
Hooks up the near leg, two.
Sends her down. Backbreaker, yes. Almost broke her in half. Will it be enough to finish the contest? Oh, come on, referee Hemi, what was that all about?
Now Winter in. Oh, God, a wind-up backbreaker. Side's the winner, isn't there? We've seen the soft-spoken side. But now how about this? Well,
this intensity.
A violent streak.
Just a violent intensity.
Pin. Winner on top of the champ.
She got him.
Just pinned Madison Rayne, the knockout champ.
Look at that look on her face.
That one would have hurt the ovaries. Oh, beautiful backbreaker. Swing around nicely. That hooks the leg. Where's the count? It's over.
She's like a wolf woman. You know what I mean? She's got like a wolfy, like, face thing going on sometimes.
Oh, wow. What a backbreaker. And that could do it.
In Atlanta.
Here comes Bree. Uh-oh. Cross body, but it's blocked. Like Katie Lee.
What a backbreaker. Knee to the spine.
Hook of the leg. This could be it. The kick out.
Vision completely from Impact Wrestling. And quite honestly, whoa, Bischoff succeeding. Wow. Wind up and backbreaker across the knee.
It's not done with Sarita yet, but what an impressive showing thus far. There it is. Right on the lower back. A backbreaker from Winter. And that's it.
That still means cat. Cross body, and there you see the strength of Katie Lee. Wow.
wish men would be.
What about MVP? What do you think of MVP?
Oh, and Katie Lea planting Eve. And maybe Katie Lea is going to take Marie a kick out.
Blow mule kick.
How's that work?
Covers tear it down. I think directly across the knee on the way down. Covers and gets the three count on the
Katie Lea. Oh, very smart. Carter going for what looked to be a cross body block, turning it into a backbreaker. Now, the cover by Katie Lea.
Angelina.
Angelina and Winter in to follow up on that edge and advantage. Oh, Winter, what a backbreaker by Winter.
That was sick.
Jackson James counts three.
Mike Bennett is upset here at Uncle Stevie. Winter, meanwhile, has grabbed the challenger. Backbreaker. Is that it now?
That's
Winter for the
it.
Cover. One, two. No, Mike Bennett.
Angelina's in a trance, like you were saying earlier from last week.
And, wind up into the backbreaker.
A cheap trick.
Oh.
Oh, beautiful spin around backbreaker. This could be it. One, two, three. It's over. Good night, Irene.
And Mickey being upset after we witnessed last week.
Whoa. Irene with the opportunity. Oh, the spear.
Oh, the catnips. Katie Lea saw it coming. Oh,
I told you the queen was too smart.
Katie Lea.
A lot of Lees running around.
Oh, man.
Look out.
Neckbreaker on the knee. Oh! Oh! Katie Lea. Has...
Kennedy. Impact, impact.
Katie Lea.
Whoa, Katie Lea out of the way here. Look out. Oh, wow. See that? Backbreaker using the hair. And Katie Lea is the champion.
What is she trying here?
Oh, my goodness. Beth Phoenix says Katie Lea in a vulnerable position. Katie Lea gets out of it, however. Rotates out of it.
Bam! Oh, Katie Lea.
Catnip, is this it?
Got the leg, two, three!
Oh, my! It's over the ladies' title, puts it across the back of Serena. The neck breaker across the knee from Katie Lea. One, two, three, we got a new ladies' champion!
And poor Laura James. Oh, there it is, the neck breaker right over the knee. One, two, and three, both shoulders down.
Hold everything.
There's the experience right there of Katie Lea Burchill.
Right into that back. One, two, three, just like that.
Well, that's a horrific timing.
Maria, handful of hair, no referee to prevent it now. Maria in trouble. Wins with the cover, but no referee.
Take it to tear. Oh, oh my God.
But seems to me like you've handled your own against both of these women in the past.
They're both strong women. Whoa.
Roca, upset by Burchill, the best lead players. Oh, the catnip.
No,
oh, Roca,
no.
Too. Yes, the new champ.
And big takedown by Katarina. Into the backbreaker, and that's enough to secure a victory.
Katarina setting up Scarlett Bordeaux. Beautiful, beautiful backbreaker. Shoulders down, hooks both legs, and Katarina has picked up the win.
Katarina counters. Katarina going for a flatliner. No! Oh! Big backbreaker and a cover and a victory for Katarina.
Stolen off the ropes. Neckbreaker, no. Counters. Nikita into the ropes. Ducks a clothesline. Wait a minute. Oh my goodness, there's a urinary backbreaker. One, two.
Yeah, I can't believe that.
6 weeks, Soraya, the mother of Paige, has been mentoring Alex Windsor.
Editors, every man for himself. Bully Ray, James Storm, Bobby Roode, and Gunner as that gauntlet match. In terms of luck of the draw, it's huge. Bridging suplex by Winter and...
Nobody. Oh, man!
Ain't nobody can
Beth Phoenix telegraphed that from Katie Lea. Oh, into a bridge. One, two.
Have to question what we saw just...
Destiny, he has to face Abyss and... I mean, look at that.
Bridging suplex right into the pin and two.
Dropping Nikki's chin right down on the back and forth. Back and forth, suplex. Does she have her? Two count.
Well, wait a minute. Look at him. Winter now with that.
Snap into the bridging pin off the suplex.
Oh, looks like a...
And the Northern Light suplex.
That was beautiful.
Beautiful bridge.
And then you got Katie Lea coming off the turnbuckle. Look at this. Oh my.
If you were going to...
What are we going to have here?
Oh, you got to be kidding me. Look out. Oh.
I mean, Angelina, I'm sure surprised.
She's just a steam
back suplex, but Nikita rolls out of it. Messiah now coming in, but Nikita managed to boot him up. Nikita setting up top. Oh, second right drop kick.
Almost, baby, almost.
It's cute. Well, I think I might be in.
I think she was. Oh!
So quickly springs to the top.
Oh!
Clothesline off the top. Drops Taryn. Immediately she goes to the mouth. This is that other side. This is.
Still got a sense it's about her, though. Returns the favor.
Katie Lea coming back and was able to recover. And
double headbutt. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my god! Well, I said earlier, Dave.
Katie Lea gonna fly? Yes! With a missile drop kick.
Winter spewing that blood right in the eyes.
Snobbish. Oh my. An arrogant slap. Katie just
obviously taking her time there. And oh wait, goes for a monkey flip. Not so much. Winter, feet on the ropes.
And she's, whoa, apple.
Blob of blancmange to come to the ring with something like Nikita.
British uprising, and what a hell of a contest, and a lovely tilt-to-whirl there by Nikita. He's going in with some, but Nikita's got a pinfall, and it's tight. 1-2-0 and a kick.
Phoenix, Arizona. Remember, it is a Finn winner just dominating this.
Button ring right out of Nikita.
Oh, the roll up.
Oh, with the early advantage, Goose Mahoney, your referee's opportunity without having crew or Team America around here keeping their eyes open for Roka.
And speaking of America,
she has the title.
As we saw it down the court, yeah, to say the least.
This Windsor, Inseguri.
And that gives Lea all the room she needs to start working.
Yeah, to go with the camel clutch right now, super crazy.
Because she knows Mickey has went the distance here.
Burchill is somewhat of legend across Europe, and it's because of
straight right hand mounting the honor.
Back to a vertical baseline now for
him. That she is the best in the world,
and
but she's taking
down. Some... Oh, Riptide went down too soon. Backbreaker by.
Oh, backslide! 1, 2, 3, it's over. Winter's got her.
He's gonna go jumping DDT. No,
we did earlier, but it won't work this time.
The Phoenix from behind. Oh, Phoenix! Oh no, reverse by Katie. Oh man!
Right for that. Oh, Katie Lea.
Right back in the ring and right back on the offensive. Uh-oh, watch out! Oh man, right on that.
Out here in the... Oh, Kennedy!
Oh, ready!
Not her opponent.
Mickey was going for the victory there, back on the armbar. And look at this submission maneuver. Locked into the already injured arm of Mickey James.
And the tide turns again in the James' favor. Covers her.
Again,
wow, snap. Suplex. What a snap on that suplex. A cover, a very arrogant cover there by Katarina.
Said Mike Zilch, nothing.
And submission hold applied here, cranking on the head and neck of Velvet Sky, who tapped.
I would, yeah.
Now we found out, as we said, Garrett Bishop.
Mickey James went face first into the ring floor there. Cover again by Katie Lea.
See what Katie Lea can do.
Me. Where'd that air freshener go?
Don't worry about the air freshener. I'm fine.
Nick, she's on the balcony. Nick. Oh, Evan! Oh, my God!
Uh-oh. Look at this. Submission maneuver. The bow and arrow. Women's champion in trouble. We'll see. Will Mickey James submit?
Come on. There's no question.
And they're all here, folks. And look at that. Oh, man. Beautiful roundhouse kick. And now look at that. Uh-oh. Camel clutch. Oh, three quarters camel clutch, and that is one punishing hold.
Oh, foot across the throat here. Referee puts the count.
Katarina starting to go here. Samoan drop, falls back into the cover, finally gets Scarlett down, shoulders down, and a kick out at two.
Katarina off the second. Oh, doesn't catch all of that tornado DDT, but is it enough to pick up a victory? And Rebel kicks out at two.
Hey, Katie Lea. Hey, wait up. She got the tights, and then he still kicked out.
Defiant in nature. Did you see the look in Katie's eyes out here?
See?
Look at how the intensity on this girl's face.
He just calls to the belt. She's unconscious. She's out.
ODB right now. Katie Lea walks through that, rolls up the ODB one.
He's got like a 25.
Oh, I think he's helpless.
What is this?
Knicks went for the pin, and now they all roll.
They'll kick him out, however. Keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, who, oh, what
a... be a distraction, a major distraction.
But under desperate times.
The thing about it, mentally, is that Cena knows that every time he has been in the ring with Batista over the...
Paul and his sister got together.
You know what they say. Preston, please.